It's a little bit spooky. Okay, that's enough of the filming.
Thank you.
Okay. This is the fun part. You wait till we get the waterfall I gotta go down. Anyway, it's not hard, it's just you just gotta make sure you place your feet in the right place. It's very steep. And I don't want to land too hard, so if I can work out where my feet are going. Whoops. Got a bit of faggots out over there too. Gould, Minotaur. Lake St. Clair over there. Wow. The deepest lake in Tasmania or in the southern hemisphere. It's going to be cold too, but I plan to have a swim. Ah, shit, look at this. Thing is, I came up this too. A little bit of kneeling went on. There's a few rocks that have got the scars of the hiking pole scratches on them. But I tell you what, without these, it'd be a very hard journey. Well, if you're young, you don't use them, but, and I'm not old, but I'm certainly benefiting from them. One of these. Ah, orange triangle, yay! We're getting close to the waterfall. Section where I go down a waterfall. This is the track. I haven't stayed up the top at the Labyrinth too long because I was concerned about getting back down. So that's all right, it took 2 hours to get up, but I'm expecting it'll take me a bit longer to go down, get down. Righty-o. There's an orange marker halfway down. Okay, let's see how we go. What an adventure. I've only landed on my bottom once, which was good. Bottom exits are good. Rockfall. Oh, okay, that's good. Doing okay. All right. Ah, this has been fun. All right, so the orange triangle's there. That's great. That means no more waterfall. What a great experience. Might be best just going down this one. Here we go. So the only trouble was small rocks that rolled underneath you. Beautiful rainforest, just gorgeous. I can't get over the greens, they're amazing. I did that. I made a fire. Isn't it beautiful? Better put a bit more coke on. Isn't this cool? Got my own little fire. Make sure you use the tool to open the door. Myself, it's a coal fire and I made it myself. Isn't that awesome? I'm not going to open the door, there's lots of heat coming out of it.
It's nice. Warming your room up really nicely. I'm so excited. Oh dear. Nice fire going, warming with my feet, coffee, chocolate, life is good. It was about 6 degrees before and I managed to light a coal fire. Thank you, Robert, because it was all about the bellows. We used the draw card or draw dish on the bottom. When the